Click the join button and get access to all the lessons in the playlist, Chess Lessons for Beginners. Way to the top of the chess skill passes through the study of the endgame. Vasily Smyslov, the 7th World Chess Champion. We will analyze ways to win for the strongest side and draw methods for the weakest side in positions with rook pawns in this lesson. Rook pawns are pawns located on the A and H files. The first rule. If the king of the weakest side stands in the pawn way, or can get to the file along which the pawn moves, this is a draw. Let's look at the screen. A6, check. Black king, according to the rule, must stand on a pawn way, and there will be a draw. King A7, king A5, king A8, king B6, king B8, A7, check, king A8, king A6, stalemate, a draw. Next, second rule. If the king of the strongest side is locked on the rook file in front of the pawn, this is also a draw. White's move in the position on the screen. A4, king C7. Black wants to put king on the A8 square. And as we remember from the first rule, there will be a draw. King A7. White doesn't let the black king in because he uses the shoulder push technique. The king gets in the way of the opponent's king. But in this case, the black king, following the second rule, locks the white king in front of the pawn, which leads to a draw. King c8, a5, king c7, a6, king c8, king a8, king c7, a7, king c8, stalemate, a draw. Let's go back. If the white king tries to go to file B, then the black king will move to A8 square, and there will be a draw. Let's look. King B6, king B8, A7, check. King A8, king A6, stalemate, a draw. The third rule. If the king of the strongest side takes the file next to the movement of the pawn, using the shoulder push technique, then the pawn passes to the promotion square. White's move in the position on the screen. King G7. White king, according to the rule, takes the file next to the movement of the pawn, using the shoulder push technique. The pawn moves to the promotion square free. The black king cannot move to the pawn. King e6, h5, king f5, h6, king g5, h7, king f5, h8, queen. White wins. Let's analyze the same position with black's move. King f6. The black king locks the white king in front of the pawn, and it turns a draw. H5, King F7, King H8. King F8, H7, King F7. Stalemate. Black didn't let the white king get out of the way of the pawn. A draw. Homework. The black position is worse in the diagram on the screen. White king threatens to take h4 pawn, and h3 pawn will move to the promotion square. Black king cannot defend his pawn. Therefore, white plays to win, black plays to draw. But black's move. Find a solution in which black, using second rule from this lesson, starts and make a draw. White's move in the second homework. Win the game using third rule from this homework. The answer you can see in the next 18th lesson. And now the answer to the homework of the previous 16th lesson. It was necessary for the white to win using the pawn square rule. The a4 pawn isn't defended, and if black king takes it, it will be a draw. Answer: knight c3. The knight protects the pawn from the back, and the pawn indirectly protects the knight. King b4, king g2. White king moves to the pawn to help it. If black king takes a knight, king takes c3, he will leave the pawn square, and the pawn will move to the promotion square. A5, king b4, a6, king a5, a7, king a6, a8, queen. White wins. If the black king guards the pawn, then the white king goes to it. He pushes the black king aside, and the pawn moves to the promotion square. For example, king a5, king f3, king b4, king e4, king a5, king d5, king b4, king c6, king a5, king b7, king b4, king b6. Now the a5 square isn't available to black king. King b3, a5, king takes c3, a6, king b4, a7, king c4, a8, queen. White wins. In the next second homework, it was necessary to win for black using the pawn square rule. Answer: bishop e5, king f3. If the king takes a bishop, he will leave the f4 pawn square. The pawn will move right away to the promotion square. Now the black king goes to the pawn and help her move to the promotion square. King f7, king e4, king f6, king f3, king f5, king f2, king e4. Black wins. In the next 18th lesson, we will learn more complex and effective methods of dealing with a pawn in the endgame, after which the strength of your playing will increase. See you!